Recently, some Spotify users complaining that unfortunately their Spotify keeps showing, "Sorry, something went wrong, that didn't work, please have another go." Now, if you can't do anything and it only shows something went wrong, don't worry. Now, if you can do anything and it only shows something went wrong, don't worry. This issue is common and easy to fix. So, in this video, we will show you a quick way to solve something went wrong issues in Spotify. So, let's get started. First, you need to solve internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 10 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After having stable internet issues, open the Spotify apps, tap setting icon, scroll down, now tap clear cache, tap clear cache. After following all the processes, please check your issues. Still, if you have the same issues, then you need to follow the next process. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Spotify apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, choose allow. Go back, now scroll down. Tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Spotify, and quickly check for a new software update for the Spotify application. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with something went wrong on Spotify on your Android. Thanks for watching.